Who the hell, what the hell's going down? Too much of the bickering, kill it with the sound and
also, I wouldn't play music over this game.
Very, very. It's got a great soundtrack. All right, and we're back.
Well, that, there's like a lot of talkative.
I just had to get the moods going, you know? All right, I gotta invite a friend here. Luckily, I have one. All right. We are ready to proceed.
Oh, that's right. We're like MMO.
Yeah, I forgot I'm a wizard, Harry. All right. So close range, long range. Dash. So I got a dash.
Whoa. Okay.
Is there any loot in the chests? No, there's no loot in the chest.
Oh!
Oh wait, okay.
Freeze attack, Connor. Where?
Can freeze lava, that seems a little in... Oh!
Can I dash across that? Nope.
Oh, I can teleport here though.
Oh no.
Oh. Fuck, they're shooting
at me. Oh god, you almost like fucked me over there. Oh! I just killed myself.
Wait, how do I get over now?
I need you over here now. Freeze maybe? Can you do your freezy thing?
Can you call up lava again?
I can't call lava up.
What'd you do last time?
I didn't do anything. I just dashed over. That's all I did.
Okay. So what do I do?
Do I need to come over here?
Oh yeah, hold, stand on it. Stand on it. Now let me walk.
And oh okay, yeah, because I can just dash back over. Cool.
Nice.
Now what about this?
Looks like you're not the only magic user.
Oh shit. Okay.
There's only room for one, court magician.
Oh, I was looking at you when I dashed.
Alright, my long range attack's definitely better.
God. I can't.
Oh, I just started using an ultimate thing. Your triangle is like your ultimate, by the way.
Yeah. It charges up that bar. That's okay, what I just like, died. Charges it. Oh, whoops. Don't die.
What? Oh, I fell off a cliff.
Yeah, no, I did the same thing. Okay, I have my ult thingy. Why? Oh, I'm stuck on the fucking thing. That's what was on.
All
Oh, that's a thing. Okay. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna wait. I'm coming. Oh god.
Wait. Okay. Should we see what's in here?
Whoop. I got hung up on
this. Let's go this way. Wait, let's kill these guys in here first. Oh, god.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, we'll just progress. Wait, I want to kill all of them, though. Let's go back real
quick. Yeah, that's fine. I didn't realize that was progression.
Alright, wait. Meow. Okay.
Oh.
Oh no. How far back do we go? Okay.
Not very far. Oh, don't die really quick. I just yeeted myself off the cliff. Oh, there's ceiling spiky bits now. Okay. God.
What is that? It looks like a baking doll!
Break the door.
Run!
Why did you buy that creepy toy?
Fuck am I? Okay, there we go.
Get him! Help! Stop!
You're all toast!
Oh god. I gotta get this way.
I'm swinging as fast
as I can! Wait, we gotta go through the same one.
Oh shoot, it's too late.
We had to use the same one.
Whoops.
Oh, I already started on mine, otherwise.
Okay, here. One second.
Drinking pepperoni.
Okay.
I love it. Alright. Boogie.
You're all toast!
Come on, hey! Swing faster!
I'm swinging as fast as I can!
Oh, Jesus. There's a lot of spiky bits that go running through here. Oh, I'm...
We're bad.
Mediocre game.
Alright. I'm ready this time.
There's just so much going on. I have a really hard time keeping track of where the fuck I am.
Oh my god.
Oh, I fucking... Jesus Christ, just walked into the fucking bitch behind us.
You're all toast! Swing faster! I'm swinging as fast as I can!
What the fuck? I can't... coming.
Oh god. Ah, I don't like this.
Oh god! I died. Careful. Oh. Oh, thank god.
Thumbs up. We did it.
We made it!
Ooh, that was a close one.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, crap. They're not going anywhere!
We can't damage it like this!
Alright, we're gonna have to combine our powers or something. You're not able to hurt it.
He's not taking damage yet.
So, let me freeze a rock. Nope, can't do that. Can we get a boulder to fall on him?
Oh, you hit him!
Oh, I can stun him.
Yeah, what? Dude, he doesn't have a health bar though, like I'm really...
So when he's stunned, can you do something to him?
I mean, I'm...
Yes! That's it! Destroy the other chains!
Oh.
Okay, get
him to Rammus at the chains.
Yeah. Shit, I gotta go. Oh, okay, Rock killed me.
She just spawned in the middle of that. Oh.
No, I dashed into it.
Hands.
I'm trying to.
Yeah. Oh, I fell in. I'm a scrub.
Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Just keep going. Just damage.
You gotta get both his hands at the same time, I think, babe. Wait. Let me catch up. Alright, go. Oh my god. The aiming is so awful.
There we go.
Good riddance, troll. Don't want to see your ugly mug ever again.
Yeah, what she said. Oh, come on, over here. Let's go. That's it. The elephant gate, come on.
Wait a minute. This is my old chessboard. You used my chessboard to build your toy castle.
Yeah, so what? You never use it anymore.
Because I don't have the time. Plus, it's not a toy. You know, it was my grandmother's.
Yes, and I think she would appreciate that it's actually being used.
Oh, no, now what?
Oh! Chessboard's alive. Come on, Pons! Let's dance!
That's actually the king and queen.
Alright, so I'm gonna stand back here and do mage things.
Oh, we've got horse boys.
Going anywhere. We did it.
That one was actually pretty easy.
Yeah.
You just dash around and do damage.
I got so much. Now let's get that elephant.
What? Why does it have no handles?
Well, you should know. You built it.
Oh, yeah. You're right. Oh, yeah. I remember. Boom! There you go. See? I know what I'm doing.
Oh, great! There go our magic outfits. How are we gonna kill the elephant now?
I don't know. Wait a minute. That's right, I color-coded them the opposite way around to fool intruders.
What?
Worked, right? It's actually very smart if you think about it.
Yeah, really smart. We just got fried.
See?
Oh, still gonna miss my outfit. Greetings, Your Majesty.
Hello. You don't need to bow. I'm Cutie the Elephant, Rose's best friend. Do you want some cookies?
I actually love cookies.
Oh, Cody, you're not here to stuff your face with cookies. Let's just do this.
You sound unhappy. You can tell me what's wrong. That's what friends are for.
No, nothing's wrong. It's great. Everything's, like, super great.
Well, I can see you're not happy. You need a hug.
I kind of do.
Oh. Cody, what are you doing? Let's kill her.
Kill me? Why do you want to kill me?
Oh, no. We don't want to kill you. We just kind of have to. Just a little bit.
But I'm Cutie, the loving elephant. I love Rose, and Rose loves me. I don't want to die.
I know, but we have no choice. I'm sorry.
No!
This is gonna be ugly.
Escape shuttle?
That's the way the cookie crumbles.
Just took down an elephant.
We don't want to do this, but we have to.
We have to make Rose cry.
Oh, what is this? Is this like a claw machine? It is. Oh, that's down. Okay.
Oh, you used to be good at this.
Yeah, with dead boys, not alive and screaming.
Oh, okay, that's right over the...
We'll try to kill you softly!
Cody, you can't kill someone softly.
You're not helping our case here.
Or let me move it around, and you tell me when.
Do it now. Okay, there's quite the delay.
Yeah, there's a...
She's gonna come back to that same spot, so we're gonna just stay here. You just gotta time it when she starts walking past the space shuttle. Oh,
she went the other way! No!
Damn, AI is messing with us. Okay, so we're gonna go put it... We're gonna put it just up like a little bit to prevent that.
Oh, that looks so violent because it's alive. It's just...
Oh no. What are we doing to this poor elephant?
No, it's so bad. Oh, the poor. Oh, it's gonna rip the leg! No! really fucked up.
Go! We gotta get her to the edge of the bookshelf!
Cat's on the other side! Come on, grab her!
Oh my
god. Like, her leg's already ripped off. Just show
her. Oh, it's still playing the fucked up music.
Someplace quiet and safe.
Oh no. Oh no.
Okay, so this is like the darkest the game has gotten, and it's just a little. I don't know.
Oh, she's okay. Trying to escape. Yeah, come on now.
Therapy after this.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we could ask that book.
Are you crazy? We need to see a professional after this.
Oh, here she goes again. Oh, oh god. Oh.
Oh, oh no. I mean, she was trying to.
Oh, her ears. Okay.
Oh, it wasn't a trick.
What? Everything is fuzzy.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no, not her trunk too.
Wouldn't it be more fun to play jump rope instead?
We're really sorry for this.
Oh god.
Oh my god. Why? She was so sweet, want some cookies.
Oh, god. It's really making you go through with it.
No! No.
Oh, god. Oh, no.
That's good, honey.
Yeah, come on, darling.
I just feel bad now.
Well, they're all the way the fuck up there. How are they gonna get her tears anyway? Like, now they have to get all the way the fuck back down to her.
Oh no, cutie. Poor cutie. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry you hurt yourself.
Oh.
May, I think it's working.
Yes, she's crying.
Yes! Yes! Come on! All right, we gotta get down there. Quick. Before yes. She stops. This way.
Come on. Oh, my gosh.
Keep it going, sweetie.
Oh, don't stop, darling. Come on, let it out.
Sweetie. That's right.
Woo! They're just bathing their daughter's tears.
What? Why is the spell not breaking?
I don't know. The tears should be the cure.
Oh no. Oh gosh.
It was all for nothing.
No. No, that can't be. The tears should be the.
What's this? Hey, May. May.
Leave me alone. It's over.
I think it's a letter from Rose. Listen. Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you.
What?
I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is... I think this is it. This is the answer.
Go on. How do we break the spell?
All you have to do is... Oh!
Ah, not so fast! Hey, give that back!
That's our letter!
You're not ready for it! To work this letter, you must work together! You must fix the relationship!
No, you idiot!
Thanks very much! You just ripped up our only ticket out of here!
Yes, I did! Into four pieces! You put them together, you get the answer!
Oh, you thick-headed book!
Pull it! Ah! It's time to dive deeper into your souls and collect the four letter pieces. Let's go!
Hey, where are you going?
Get him!
Get the letter!
Oh.
rocks.
Let us go.
This is abduction.
No, this is Dr. Hakim's couples therapy. Prepare for the ride of your life.
Give us
the water. Bravo. You refer to us instead of me. You're a team now.
No, we're not a team, and we don't have time for this.
Time? Good, man. That will be our first topic. Aha! Now, do you give each other enough time?
Okay, you know what? We don't. Yeah, because she is never at home.
Excuse me? I'm working for both of us. I can't be in two places at the same time, can I? Oh, unless you want me to clone myself.
Clone yourself? Oh, please, don't be ridiculous.
You think time is limitless. That's ridiculous. You have no sense of time.
Aha! Cloning and no sense of time. Good insights. We're making progress already. Great! Get ready! Hi-ya! Woo!
Looks like a pretty comfy couch. Some nice silk pillows.
What are we doing now?
I have no idea.
I can clone myself and you can go back in time.
You're inside your family's cuckoo clock.
What?
Great.
Man, you wish you could clone yourself. Now you can! And Cody, with no sense of time, you will now be able to control time! Yeah! Go! Oh, look at that! Whoa!
Is that me?
It's you and me.
That's right! But as you can see, you're on parallel tracks, not connected to each other. You must follow these tracks and make them beat again. Remember that. If you succeed, you will be rewarded your first piece of the letter. Good luck. Woo!
Where does he go? why do we need to follow those wooden dolls?
The book said we have to make the two meet.
So what?
Let's just do it. We need Rose's letter to break the spell.
And off they go.
I have to leave a clone and you have to go back in time when your lover was switched.
You may just have to clone this one.
Oh wait, okay.
Then how do you make a clone?
I can't while I'm holding it. The clone doesn't do it. Not. Because see, so there's my clone right there.
Wait, open the door with me really quick.
Hey, maybe you can reach the door before it closes with your clone.
Oh. Whoops. Frick.
You almost had it there, I think. Do you press circle to cancel it?
Yeah, I have to.
Can you leave your clone holding it? Is that a thing?
There we go.
That was fast.
Okay, the door has to be open.
I can hold this up for you. Can you do anything with this? This thing?
Oh, okay.
I could also let it go lower.
Let's see. So lower we need to get to the door. But I wonder if higher we need to...
Oh, get over there.
Yeah. Not what I thought happened.
So I can leave this up for you?
Oh, do I need that to like get across somewhere? I guess. Sorry, I went all the way back down because my small brain thought door open.
How do you get over there?
Oh, it says I can leave a clone. But I don't... For what?
You have to get... Look at my screen. You have to get up here. To that button.
Yeah, yeah. Oh god. Here, I'll leave a clone.
That's sketchy. I'ma get you. Alright.
Okay, so I need to get over there.
Oh, what's up, Skylar?
What's up?
Hey, guys.
I'm chilling.
How's the game going?
Oh, wait, can you get on top of that thing? It's going pretty good so far.
Whoops, wrong button.
Hey, wait, walk on the bridge really quick.
Oh, wait, yeah, yeah, hold on, hold on. Okay, no, I know what to do. Okay, clone. And then go ahead, drop it. Yeah, okay, now.
Nice.
Nice, now our door open. We need to open another door. Jesus. Oh, wait. Okay, hold on. Shoot. I gotta get this really quick. Leave it how you have it really quick. Now see if you can launch me. Yeah. Okay. So now I'm over here.
Leave a clone in there.
Can you mess with that from here? Oh, you can. Okay, so no, go ahead and drop it. Clone won't help me there. Now go ahead and lift. Now go ahead and drop it. Lift me again.
Nice.
And then I don't think I have to go much higher. Is there something over here I need to know about? Possibly. There's something interact.
Yeah, go on. We're zooming now.
My clone doesn't weigh anything down. So delay? No, not. Okay, so it instantly gets undone.
Oh, look. Yes, we have to hit this thing.
Yeah, we need to lift all of them. But my clone doesn't have any weight.
You just have to go to it instantly.
But there's a slight delay. Okay, are you on yours?
Yeah. Nice.
I did that though, and it didn't really work. But it did that. Launch me.
It's not giving me the.
Disappeared? They're never gonna look at their house the same way again.
Yeah, these maps are huge. I did not expect this.
They're really satisfying puzzles, though.
For some reason, it gives me like the Sly Cooper vibe going on.
What? Did we lose them already?
Now what?
I don't know. Did that book say anything about what we do if we lose track of those guys?
No, he was just blabbing on and on about time.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, and you agreed with him.
Well, it's true. You're never at home.
Cody, do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
I don't know. That's just what it's been like for a long time.
Well, it's not my choice.
What do you mean?
If I lost my job, we'd lose everything.
Okay. But when you're never around, you lose us.
Okay, that's kind of fucked up.
There they are.
If you're not working and she's like working, you're like, oh, but you have to be home.
Yeah, no. I mean, I see what he's saying to an extent.
Yeah.
Though.
Yeah, no, and I get it. Like, you want to have them home. But, like, at the same time, if she's the only one with income.
Wait, can you get in here?
I have to push the other button.
No, I'll push the other one. Oh. Leave your clone in there.
It doesn't push a button, though.
What just happened? But no, just go back to it.
Wait, here or? Oh, okay.
Yeah, no, I can press this one. Can you go to your clone?
Nope.
Gotta move faster, man.
Okay, so I'll hold it up and you hit both.
Here, then I gotta do this.
Gotta keep following those dolls.
Oh, okay, so you can get on the fair.
Okay, well, I can move the rain. Can you...
I can ring a bell.
Can you move this track here somehow? Oh, yeah, you can get on this.
Okay, so you need me...
Yeah,
that.
Yeah, get up
okay,
here.
Okay. Did you get up there? Oh, like on the fire? Okay, drawbridge. Okay, so there's a track we can ride around on. There's a bouncy thing. Oh, did they make it across? Wait, drawbridge was down. That one goes up. Okay, so I can put this one down.
Oh, there's a time thing here. Okay, can you put it down, both of them down?
Okay, yes, give me a second, I gotta leave a clone. Built down. Nice.
Handsome wooden guy go.
He is quite handsome, actually. Hey, keep up with the dolls.
All right. Now, to just open this gate. Should be a breeze.
Wait, set us
at
the time.
We have to match the... Yeah, yeah. So go this way. Is that right? It's good enough, that's what...
No! Where'd they go? Now how are we gonna follow them?
Cody, stop whining. Let's find another way.
I wasn't whining.
I like how you just slap it.
Yeah.
Wow. That clock tower is huge.
Is that where we're going?
Exactly. But to get inside, you need to unravel the secrets of the smaller tower. Uno, dos. You see?
Here's a thought. Why don't you just let us in the tall clock tower straight away?
Yeah, we need to get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me. Time is an illusion. There's only now. Yeah. Can't you feel it? There's nothing else than now. Everything happens now. Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah. I can feel it. You are very annoying.
Right now. Now.
Hey, Book! What's that strange fear over there?
Yeah. That, my friends, you have to figure out yourselves. Woo!
Help. We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody. I've got an idea. Maybe we can use those birds.
Okay.
Well, here, give me 1 second before you fly.
Whoops. Fly. I'm sorry. I'm running.
Oh, you're good.
Yeah, but they're made of metal.
So are airplanes, Cody.
Okay, smarty pants. But these aren't machines.
They're flying bird machines.
All right, I'm ready. We're going.
I'm really bad at flying this thing. I'm going to the tower on the right.
Alright, I'll go to this left one.
Hey, I think I see a landing spot on that tower!
Okay, so we do both need to be at one. I can come to you.
I'll come over to yours.
Oh, whoops. I'm just trying to get off. Just land.
Circle. It holds circle.
Oh. Sorry.
Oh, you're good.
I know what I'm doing.
Oh man, what is this now?
Ugh. Creepy cavern. Let's get out of here ASAP.
We have to solve the puzzles first.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Well, yeah, those symbols look so intriguing. I wonder what they are.
Okay, like so we can we go in. Up this? my camera. Oh, whoa, I was in the rock.
Well, we're supposed to go this way. Amber?
A ghost!
It's just a sculpture!
Creepy as hell.
Is there nothing over there?
Whoops.
Oh, put your clone over there. And then walk away. Alright, so tell me what I gotta head out of here.
I don't know, is it a time thing? Like, the earlier time you gotta hit first?
Well, yeah, 1, 2, 3. Let's just do it in order.
Okay, so B, bird. There's Rhea. So, cat, moon. Dog. Sun.
Where'd you go?
I went out the door on the other side and we're just seeing you
again. Well, I thought I'd make time for you. I don't like those weird lights. They look dangerous.
Yeah, exactly. I think we
the
can
birds
use
make
them.
Cool noises.
Use them. What mm-hmm. for? To take that out.
Okay.
Or is that the shield that makes that noise?
Not sure.
Wait, we gotta get the glowy things, right?
Oh, yeah, it does.
Where are those, though? Oh, they're okay, up here.
Got one! Oh, it's about to get messy!
Let's see what you can do!
Oh, it's blown up already? We don't need it.
Or? I guess you just go to the other one.
I think so. I just don't like how the music's so, like, super intense. Safe to land on when the clock is like on it.
I couldn't see the clock.
Oh, Connor, you need a reverse time on this clock. So it goes backwards. Or this goes Oh, okay.
Okay, so we gotta time it. Alright, ready? I'm on blue. Alright, I'm ready for triangle.
I'm on triangle, you're good.
Alright, ready for circle? Going for circle. And then another, stay on circle.
No, circle's the clock. I didn't have a circle button.
No, I can control it. Just tell me what you want it.
I have to get back really quick. Okay, I need square. Now I need circle. Stay on circle. Triangle.
It's like a walk in the park.
You're back to blow some stuff up.
Oh yeah, this one seemed a bit easier.
Yeah, that one was I like how there's so many, but you only need like three to blow this.
Yeah. I don't know. They don't really cause much of a threat, it feels like, either. Oh, okay, good. It's like our birdies are upstairs.
Where are the things?
You can throw it from so far, too.
Yeah. Oh, my bird didn't like it, though.
That's some nice firepower!
Yeet.
Look! That weird bubble is gone!
Oh, okay. It threw me off onto the bottom.
We gotta get these guys up here somehow.
Oh. Oh, nice. Okay. These doors opened. I don't understand.
Look, you're spinning that thing. You see that? You're spinning the lock on the door.
Oh.
It's already over.
So then you need to come and spin yours, maybe? Oh yeah, just come spin yours. What do we have to work with here?
Hey, do something!
What? Me? You do something!
I can't slow it down! Someone help!
Shit.
Make a clone behind it? Make a clone and go behind it? We died. Make a clone close to the wall.
Okay.
Hurry up!
Nice.
I almost thought we wouldn't make it.
Nice.
Almost. I thought we were done for.
And we made it.
So far.
Second time. Elevator.
Sketchy elevator.
Hey, we found our people.
What a magnificent place.
Yeah. And cool mechanical parts.
With no real functionality. This place is beautiful, but it doesn't make any sense.
Why do you always have to make sense of everything?
Well, someone has to. And I know it's not you.
Maybe you can't explain every little thing that happens in life.
Well, I don't like that thought. The other way, Cody. Doing it right.
Turn it the right way, May.
Wait. Okay. Let's go this way. We tried this.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you had to do it like in a circle.
I don't like the look of that guy.
Relax. He can't move.
I doubt he's there just for decoration.
He's clearly a gatekeeper.
Yeah, a gatekeeper. With a big sword.
Hey, look. Keyholes. Seems like we're gonna need some keys.
Got a big ass one. Okay, so can I go? Oh, we can go this way. Okay, he's in that birdcage, it looks like. So
you can wall jump right here. Like, if you get in this crack here.
Okay.
Can you drop something for me maybe now? Oh, I can move the blades on this thing.
I don't really know where to go. Here, wait, babe, come over this way really quick again. Can you move that giant box thing and see what that does? Right there? Yeah, that one.
Okay, so I need to
get over there. Okay, perfect. I need to get over there. And it looks like you can move this too, and maybe I can get across if you move it. Oh, fuck, it just slipped me off though. I don't know why I did that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I stepped on something and the game was like, you're going down.
Oh god.
Okay. Okay, now I need to get on top of this one. Okay. Launch me. Almost fucked up.
Alright, is there a way you can lower that?
Yep.
And I'll cut it with the snips.
Okay, it needs to go. Looks like it needed to go lower. I need to open this somehow. So
getting underneath it with your clone. Make another clone.
Peace.
Easy peasy. So there's any one more key? What is this?
Don't know, but I don't like how I felt like I was stuck in there. Alright, let's check this bad boy out. Let's see if this one pissed off.
Who's watching you, daughter?
I don't know. Is there a way to check that? Someone said there was. I really don't know.
Oh, I need to make a clone thing.
Yeah, I think so too.
Over on the side?
Yeah, right at its furthest point. To send that one. I'm gonna make a clone right there. Oh, I didn't even notice that. Okay, I'd make a clone, or do you make that jump? I think you make that jump. Same thing with that one. Wait, you're gonna slip. Crazy.
Nice. I'm glad I don't have to do that backwards.
Yeah, same. So we outie?
We outie. We got the key. No. It's not even a full key. Is that it? Go ahead, jump on the other
key. I really like this hole right here. Okay, sorry.
You good?
Oh, he's gonna, that's where he's gonna put his key.
Mm-hmm.
What do I do? Push?
I don't know.
Just give that's me a resistance. Woggle, woggle, woggle.
Hmm. Okay, so maybe that's not.
Try the same one. It. Same one.
Oh, work on. Yeah. See if you can. Oh, okay. Nice. Oh, I think one of them moves him, and then the other one moves the floor. Okay, so we're probably gonna have to go do the other one, like go in all the way. Yeah. Stuck on that little one. Dang.
That's sick.
Mm-hmm. He's so big. Oh shit.
What is that?
I don't know. Oh, it's alive!
How many different bulls have you had to fight?
Alright, oh
so
God.
I can do a
Dude,
thing.
It just...
I don't think the bull cares, Cody.
I can do a thing with this bull ring. Put your clone on it, maybe.
I can't. It's gonna kill me. This thing does a lot of damage.
Come to this thing, though. This is what we have to do.
Okay.
Maybe you can trick him with your clone. Oh, here he comes, May.
No, like put your clone somewhere else, so you can zap to it at the last second.
Okay.
Nice.
Watch out, mate!
What? I did it. He charges so fast.
Oh.
Did you just break the button? Broke it.
I have to keep it up.
Oh, okay.
Right,
he does so much damage. Like two hits and you're out. Okay, I've got a clone.
Okay. You ready?
What the frick? Yeah. Do. He's gonna charge.
Oh, if he's charging me, it doesn't work.
Yeah.
Let him get pissed at you if we can.
He's on me.
Alright, keep him away just for a second.
Okay, I died. Okay, he's back on me.
Once he starts going, just go. Oh.
What? I did, but like.
It's a little too soon, I think. It's okay.
What? I did it as soon as, like you were saying. Oh, fuck. We have to do that more.
Oh, hey, fool. Who's the boss now, huh? Just a couple more hits, man.
Okay.
That should have done it!
He's looking really angry now.
Wait, oh, I didn't do the clone thing. Hold on, I'm sorry. No, I was on it! What the frick? The problem is once he hits you, he can just hit you again and kill you.
I just dropped it on him.
Oh. Well.
Finally.
Sick.
It's down.
Oh, that was,
this
was
the most
one.
Difficult
oh,
boss
I'm
so
exhausted.
Far.
Yeah, but we better keep moving. Come on.
Oh, are those platforms to get up? Go down again. No, what? Well, I didn't make the last one. What? Am I not supposed to be able to? Wait, put him back up.
I'm trying to, like, fling you with it. Yeah, I don't think you're supposed to be able to. What can you do from right there, maybe?
I can't do
anything. What's that big clock in the middle? Can you get to that? Keep going higher up. Don't go out that window yet.
I can't go higher. Like, there's nowhere else for me to go. Yeah, there's nothing on that clock for me to go to. Oh, okay. Connor, you just got me stuck.
Oh no.
Go.
Here, I can lower this. You can just try and grapple to one of them. Oh, I just went the wrong way.
But you can't, I don't think you can move them when I'm on them.
I can make them higher, but at a certain point they become not grappleable. But you gotta make a way for me to get up there somehow. Or you can use a clone.
Well, like,
I think you just gotta send it in there.
There's no way.
Put a clone on top of this platform, maybe. Like the one that you're just standing on top of this one. Or maybe just stand
this
on
one?
It.
I can't.
Here. Yeah. Just jump on top of the bullhead real quick.
I can't. It's slippery. Like, here, it's not a platform I can stay on.
Get on this platform here.
On which one?
That one there. You're looking at the closest. Yeah.
I fell off of it. Yeah.
Okay. What are we missing? You had to use your clone somehow. Or just make the jump. What? You literally did it the same way.
I've done that so many fucking times.
It's okay. Oh wow, that's a trampoline.
Hard work. Push you off. Oh, you can climb.
It lets me move this one.
Oh, because do we gonna go up on the left or the right? Because I'm pretty sure this is like a.
Oh, I gotta do it with your jumps. I have to time it with your jumps. Oh, I thought you were up there.
No, you need to climb up for that. There we go. Yeah, I needed a platform to land on. That's a problem. There's a button. Jar coming.
Oh, landed right on me. It's okay.
Sorry.
Look at this.
Oh, whoa. Let's see. This is dead.
How do I get up, Amber?
I know there's nothing up here.
Oh, okay.
I don't know.
Just keep going for now. Oh, wait, can you use your clone so I can come with?
Yes, I can put my clone right here. I'm coming back now. Okay, go!
I'm good.
Look, they met up!
About this.
Me neither.
What? Hey, you're supposed to calm me down.
Calm you?
Hey!
What?
Come on.
Oh my god. This one's actually moving really fast. Oh my god, it's changing direction. What? It's that. It literally slowed down underneath me. That was.
Okay. Oh god. I like when they move faster because they're easier to predict. You're going too slow, I don't like it.
We made it! We made it? Oh my gosh, we made it!
About time! You get it?
All the way back.
Skeller, is that you? Oh, yes, so. Yes, so.
Did you just get a donation?
No, he just asked who's in the chat.
Where are we going? God. Dang it, I needed to get to that one.
Oh my god.
Oh Jesus. Okay. There we go. I don't like when they move like that.
Yeah.
Wait, so they were together. I thought that was it. Maybe he gives it to us here? Oh god, don't tell us the birds want to kill us now.
I just want to get out of here.
Too late for that.
Oh!
Grapple!
God.
Why isn't this bird nice like the other ones?
It's in its nest. Keep your eyes on it.
My god, the camera angles on this one are so bad. Okay, there we go.
We're not trying to hurt you!
Oh, how do we stop it?
Watch out!
Oh, it grabbed us.
Cody?
Thanks.
Oh, there they are.
Come on!
Look out! Whoops.
We're bad. I get swept by like the first one. It's like, ooh, big swingy things. Oh god. Oh my god, I'm already... Don't try and gap him.
Oh, I dove in front of it.
Yeah, don't try and gap him. It doesn't work.
No, I was trying to dodge it, but I was farther over than I thought, and so I dodged into it. Dodging it. Okay. This is getting more difficult.
I believe in you.
Oh shit. Okay, just in time. Oh. Now.
Well, now I think we're just kind of screwed. Bless you.
Like, ooh, wait, what? Okay.
What the heck, mate? What do we do now?
Maybe this is our way out.
You've been through a quick death.
Okay.
You guys want to play beach soon at all?
Way out, yeah, mate. I'd
be thinking, down.
I'm thinking.
Think faster, please.
What's going on now?
Well, we're
falling through the clock tower, avoiding shit that just comes out of the walls.
Remember this game that was on the phone? Do you guys remember that game? Falling Feet or something? Remember this, Connor?
No.
There's a game just like this. It was on your phone. Charlie would know, for sure.
Did you do that, Cody?
No!
Oh.
Don't touch the clocks. What? Oh my god. This feels so weird. Oh! Make the clocks destroy the bombs destroy the clocks.
I can't find it when I look it up, Hunter, but there's a game that's just like that.
Like, what part of it?
You guys are falling down.
Oh.
It was like falling in the guy's name. I forgot his name, but maybe it's like falling feet.
I think I remember a game like that. Oh my god, that was a large explosion.
He just got blown the fuck up. On fire.
Cody, are you okay?
So I can move the time for you.
Okay. Here, go the other way. Okay, I want to see if jumping to this platform. Okay, so I'm just going straight forward. Just keep going. I don't really have anything to jump on just yet.
This is all the way back now. All the way forward. I jump on that thing.
Okay. Okay, right here, right. Okay. Oh, yeah. God. The camera is, like, forcefully moving itself, and it's really annoying.
Trying to help you.
I know, but it's so Keep going, I guess. So I can't really get anything. Oh, down there maybe?
That's what you jumped on this from. That's how you got on this thing. Get on that thing. No, look at the edge of the platform. Walk to the edge of it. No, other edge. And then, yep, you see that thing right there? Jump on that. Is that good?
Yep. Yeah.
Cody! Come on!
Take this, Park!
Shit. Oh, we're on opposite sides, okay.
Up your end of the bargain, Mr. Book of Truth.
Uh-huh. Okay, okay. That's the way you wanna go?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's do it!
It's working! Our cuckoo clock is working again!
Please.
This will make Mum happy. She likes it when things are on time.
Get locked back in.
Letter B's number one. Numero uno. Three pieces to go. Are you ready for piece number two and lesson number two?
No.
No.
Good. What else besides love makes couples stay together?
Mortgage.
Kids.
No. Attraction. Ta-da! It pulls people together.
We don't need attraction. We're getting divorced.
Aha! That's because you lost it. But don't worry. I'll help you find attraction again. Ding, ding, ding. Ding, 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 ding.
What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Jake's calling me.
Or what? Why does it? What? I don't know why I think of Noah. Isn't that like where he lives?
Yeah.
Yo.
I thought you were out by like how carefree everybody.
I know I made it for both of us. So it's not onion on this time because it was.
Yo.
Yo.
What's up?
What's up? What you guys been doing?
Well, Jake called me, so we made some food.
What's Jake doing?
He's just bowling around, doing work stuff, trying to kill time. It was kind of funny. He actually had Noah's dad as one of his clients. He didn't even like realize it.
Oh my gosh.
But yeah, he went to do an inspection. It's like, wait a second.
Interesting.
That was funny. Not to tell Noah. But, I don't know. We might play this game for a bit more. Because we're going to go... We're thinking we might climb here in a wee bit. Because it is really nice out today.
Okay.
But, yeah. I don't know. I mean, Amber, what are you thinking? You want to play more of this for now? What does the weather say?
Super sunny. I was looking at when the sun went down. Mm. Like 7:30. We should wait. We should go out like just before 5, just because it's gonna be windy for a while still.
Okay. Well, yeah, we can hop on League for now. Then get back on this later, or
yeah, let's play one match now because I might leave in like an hour or something.
Yeah,
I'll be down. All right. Wait, are we gonna save? Probably.
Just leave it open, like we did.
Fair. Alright.